let's start with the Crimson Tide of Alabama. Coach Avery Johnson gets the Tide back into the tournament for the first time since 2000. Yeah!